Well, take a look at this wild crash near Hermiston involving an RV. This happened last Friday, but we're not getting the video. As you can see, the RV driver tried to pass on the right of a semi, bumped it, lost control, and rolled the motorhome. Oregon State Police say that all five people in the RV were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The driver was cited for unlawful change of lane.